Martin Clunes explores how a passion for horses can help young people with learning difficulties and disabilities develop their life skills.
Through the horses, life starts to mean relating to others and achieving.
I find sitting sideways on a horse really weird.
You have to be under 10 stone to ride him.
Right.
And I can ride him now.
And you couldn't when you came?
Yeah,
no. Fantastic.
Martin Clunes, Riding Therapy, on Horse and Country.